This lesson is the double welt pocket, also known as the besom pocket, and is commonly used on the back pockets of trousers and on jackets, coats, and skirts. This lesson sampler shows you how to sew a tailored double welt so that you'll have a perfect pocket every time. If you'd like to try your hand at another popular tailored pocket, then check out our single welt pocket lesson. The single welt pocket is a classic and often used on the breast pocket of a jacket.